Hey guys, how are you? This is Raul. I'm bringing you another review, and this time for a brand that we already know, Ballistic. This review is on the Shell Gel series of the Ballistic cases, and this fits the BlackBerry curve, as you can see, 9350, 9360, and 9370. So, as always, Ballistic delivers a great presentation. The box is really nice. It shows some of the information on how Ballistic cases work. So I already tested this case, but I wanted to show you how the package comes. As always, it's a really nice presentation on it. Case really solidly plays, and some instruction how to mount it. So you get the first layer, which is actually the silicon, really high quality silicon with the logo Ballistic here and the signature four corners, the Ballistic corners. Then you get a layer two and layer three, which is the impact resistant polycarbonate shell and also the polymer. And also you can see the rug firm surface in the back with the Ballistic logo. Makes the case look really good while delivering extra protection. So let's go ahead and mount this. Now, the good thing about it is this fits three devices, so any of you BlackBerry guys definitely will enjoy this. This gives a lot of extra protection, and as you've seen on my other reviews, the silicon buttons in these Ballistic cases are amazing. So once the silicon part is in, then we're going to insert the second part. So just start from the side. It's really easy to put in, and once it goes in, it just stays there, guys. So as you can see, this is how the case looks. You can see the corners, really reinforced corners for any drops. Camera button fully exposed, and also the flash as well. Speaker also over here, really exposed. Then on the bottom, the microphone part is really greatly aligned. And on the side, we got the charger. Now, Ballistic always gives a really good feeling on the phone because of, you know, BlackBerries for me, they're sometimes a little too small. And the Ballistic case make you feel right, the perfect size. Now, in this case, what I seen pretty interesting, the top and the bottom, they're very reinforced. And that is something that is really important, BlackBerries, because usually when you drop the BlackBerries, the top and the bottom of the parts that are really, really easy to crack. Now, as you can see over here, the 3.5 jack is also very well exposed. And the screen on this side is under the phone itself. So that gives you a lot of peace of mind while the keyboard is actually exposed for your finger putting over here. So see how comfortable it is on this side and see how natural it is on the other side to press the button. You can see when you press it, one of the things that I feel is when you press it, the silicon moves a little bit, but you get used to the way that you need to press the buttons. The back part, it's really no fingerprints at all, no grease at all either. And as you can see, the texture part prevents from the phone sliding. It feels really good in the hand as well. Now, the protection that this case delivers is great. I did a couple of tests on dropping the phone, and the top and the bottom part are really, really extra secure. That's something really interesting, and it absorbs a lot of the shock on the silicon part. And then the polymer, of course, is for the proof. Now, this Ballistic case is coming with something called lay on table feature, which means that when we put the phone down, your screen does not touch the table itself. So as you can see it over here, if I put it, your phone is never touching. As you can see through it. So for you typers, what I like is this open a space over here so your fingers can fit, so you don't feel that the case is interrupting or it's on the way of your fingers. So as you can see over here, I have very, very much freedom of it while the screen is getting protected by the silicon and by the polymer over here. You can find this case in three different colors, which is black and black, black and red, and black and gray. The silicon always stays the same color. It is the plastic part that changes. Definitely good combinations, really professional looking, and this is really practical and it fits very, very good on your pocket. Now remember the Ballistic corners, as you can see, it has the B on the two tops. Very nice touch on it, and it's really, really extra safe. Now I hope you guys enjoyed this review. Thanks for watching it. I will see you in my next video, and good luck in your case hunting. Take care.